We're discussing the deaths of the 11 women that were found in and around the home of Auntie Sue in 2008 in the city of Cleveland, Ohio, on a street called Imperial Avenue. During the time period, Florida Hunter's father in Cuyahoga County Jail. I'll find out what his first name is. The same thing, and I am in jail to get rid of us, to keep us from talking, create a criminal record for us. But we wouldn't tell, but the idea to wear the ring or necklace.